it is Sunday morning now, September the 2nd, 2018. Say about 11:30.
Close enough.
Yeah. Something is happening today for the very first time. I'm doing a caricature of a, what is, boa constrictor? Red-tailed boa constrictor. Two guys, a red-tailed boa constrictor. So tell us, what's the boa constrictor's name?
Omni.
Omni?
Omni.
Omni.
And for Omni Boris.
How old is she?
He's four years old.
He's 4 years old. He's doing well for being out here amongst all this activity and staying this calm. All right, let's go ahead and start the drawing. All right, it's been about 15 minutes, and the drawing is done. Once again. All right, so time for the reveal.
Awesome!
Great.
Okay.
Now I'm going to touch the snake for the first time. Can I touch him on the head? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you. This is what she's playing now, number 15 on the side. Getting busy. She looking at me. She's making eye contact with me, and that's weird. I'm just now learning. Yeah. I'm just now learning that
hopefully it has a good time before it.
Yeah. The female praying mantis a lot of times will eat the head off the male before he's even done. Yeah, a symbol for feminism. That's what it should be. There should be like the flag for, or the symbol for feminism should be a praying mantis. A big
then
green
women
praying
will
mantis.
Actually do that and then we're all dead. Let's not do that.
Yeah. Well, it is now Monday, officially Labor Day, September the 3rd, 2018, and this time I am drinking the strawberries and cream bubble tea with aloe added to it, and this is a recommendation from Angelina, my little niece, Angelina. And I have to say, Angelina, I kind of wish I had gotten this yesterday too. This is delicious. Good recommendation.
Yeah.
All right, and this is Emma from Birmingham, and she does clockwork jewelry. Where can we find you? What's your website?
TheIronAngel.com.
TheIronAngel.com. Well, it is well after 5 o'clock now, and we are breaking down. And I wanted to show you guys this. Something happened yesterday.
I like chicken.
If you'll notice on the back wall, the picture of Patrick Warburton as the tick is now missing, and that is because his sister came by and said, "Is that Patrick Warburton?" And I said, "Well, yeah, it is." And she says, "That's my brother." And I was like, "Patrick Warburton is your brother?" Okay, for those of you who don't know, Patrick Warburton, he does the voice of Brock Samson on the Venture Brothers.
I'll take care of these guys. They hit me with a truck.
Team leader, would you like to see them in pretty pink dresses?
No, I don't want to see them in a dress.
Very well.
He was Kronk on... Squeak and squeak, squeak, squeaker. He was Kronk on Emperor's New Groove.
Squeaky, squeak, squeaker, squeaking.
He was Woofy on Hoodwinked.
Lots of candles, light them up. Wow, that's nice and bright. What kind of candles are those?
Bean on meat must be Italian.
Lose the candle.
And he was on Rules of Engagement.
I was right and you were wrong, dude. I was right and you were wrong.
And many other stuff that I just absolutely love.
Who's the wise guy that put this speed bump here? It's not funny! Horowitz, I'm looking at you! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Laugh it up, guys! This is in poor taste!
No more grease monkey.
I don't care for that term.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know.
I don't know too many monkeys who could take apart a fuel injector.
Arthur, listen to me carefully. I believe in you! I always have. That's why I'm here. Destiny dressed you this morning, my friend, and now fear is trying to pull off your pants. If you give up, if you give in, then you're going to end up naked with fear just standing there laughing at your dangling unmentionables.
And so she took a picture of it and sent it to him, and he absolutely loved it. So she called him. Oh. So she called him and then handed the phone to me.
What was it?
So I had Patrick Warburton on the phone with me. For a lot of that conversation, I put it on speaker and I held the phone up so you guys could actually hear the two of us talking to each other, and I got a video of it. Now, before I show it to you, let me warn you, I was totally geeking out and I wasn't really totally hearing everything he was saying. He was calm and making perfect sense, but I was all geeked up and worked up, and I kind of squeed a little bit.
Fangirl.
Yeah. I fangasmed out a little bit.
Fangasm?
Yeah. And so I'm going to show you the video, but I'm going to edit it heavily so that it's not so cringe, but it's probably still going to be very cringe. But at any rate, here's me on the phone speaking with Patrick Warburton. Yeah, oh, there's actually going to be another season of Venture Brothers?
Well, the revolution just came on right now, like a couple weeks ago. Yeah, so I'm going to have to check it out, yeah. But, well, I know you're busy, but you're working at the street fair?
I'm working in Marietta right now.
In Henrietta?
No, Marietta. It's a metro area right outside of Atlanta.
Okay. Oh, cool.
Yeah. I'm a really big fan of your work. I loved you in Rules of Engagement, and even in Hoodwinked, and Venture Brothers, and How to Make a Hero, and oh, my, I can't believe... Wow! I was really hoping to... Go ahead. I was really hoping you'd come back and be the Tick again, though, whenever they rebooted it on Amazon. I thought you had tried putting the suit on and then decided that you were too old for it or something?
No.
Amazon replaced you. I can't believe I'm hearing this. Good, but it doesn't have Patrick Warburton in it anymore.
That's right. It's not as good.
Oh, So what are you up to right now?
Yeah, I just wrapped a series of unfortunate events.
That's right. You were the narrator for season of yeah, that. Okay, so you're still doing that?
Yeah, we're done with that. We're done. But check out the last season of the show. Last season, great. And it wraps it all up.
Okay. Oh, well. Okay. This is an old, kind of an old example I have on my back wall. So I'm going to give it to your sister, and she's going to give it to you. Is that cool? Is that good? Okay. Yeah.
Thanks.
I'm going to put all my contact information on the back of it. What's that? I love Tom Richmond, too. I've actually met him a couple of times.
Yeah, he's pretty amazing. Yeah.
It's amazing to talk to you. Thank you so much, Patrick, for taking time out. To talk to me like this. This is fantastic. I absolutely adore your work.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
My biggest fan actually in the world is Mr. Barringer. You're very good.
Oh, really?
She's the sweetest person in the world. She really is.
Okay. Well, I can't take up your time much longer, Patrick. I love you to death, but I'm going to hand the phone back to your sister.
Right back at you.
All right.
Have a great day, Brandy.
Yeah, you too. All right, bye-bye. Oh, yeah, and the missing picture. That's because I put my YouTube and website and all my contact information on the back of it, and I gave it to his sister to bring to him, and they were saying that he might actually hang it up next to the actual Tick costume, because he keeps that in his house. And if he does, then we're going to take a picture of it to me and text it to me. So if that picture ever does come back, I'll be sure to show it to you guys on the channel. Well, it is the end of the day now, and I'm out here at Second Ann Charles celebrating the end of a successful festival by splurging on a little bitly overpriced used video games. Please don't forget to smash the like button. Leave comments, leave questions, leave suggestions, leave requests. I love you guys very much, and I will see you again. Oh, wait a second. Subscribe. Forgot to say that. And ring the bell icon. I will see you guys again in the next video.